This video will show you how to create an account in ProctorU, how to sign in, and what the technical requirements are. So it's proctoru.com/portal/SJSU. Then click sign up. From here, it will ask you to use your webcam. Go ahead and allow that. It's going to be needed to take a picture of you so your professor can identify you. Fill out your name, your account information, your username, email, password, time zone, contact information, address, and what institution should be already SJSU. Now it's going to want to take a picture. Go ahead and click Take Snapshot. Make sure it's a clear photo. Agree to the terms of service and create the account. You will then receive a confirmation email. Go ahead and follow the instructions in that email and then log in again. Use your username that you created and your password. Click login. So now go to schedule a new exam. Find your institution, SJSU. Select the current term. And then select the exam you want to take. And click Find Reservations. Now it's going to show you all the available times that you can take it. To take it, just go ahead and click Book Now. So now let's take a look at this technical specifications if you're unable to get this working. You're going to need a webcam, a headphone, microphone, headphones or speakers. Go ahead and test if you can get this working. Go to click here to test equipment. It's going to check your camera, your microphone, if you have flash, your operating system. You can also get help from one of their technicians. Just fill out your name, your institution, the date of your exam, and a description of the problem or what you need help with. So if the port check failed or flash check failed, just go ahead and fill that out and click connect to live person. Also take a look at their frequently asked questions. On the main ProctorU page, you can see this list of supported browsers, where to download them. And also if you're missing flash player, you can click the link there, and also what operating systems aren't supported.